This is our final show of the year, and we just wanted to take a moment to say thank you so much for watching. We have had such a fun year. I sat down with Edward Snowden in the most terrifying 48-hour trip of my entire life. We got into a spat with the president of Ecuador, who called this show more unpleasant than a diuretic.